Good morning, guys. Good afternoon. Good evening, wherever you are. Welcome to Vibe Changer. I'm Sadia Saeed. Who's looking for the solution? Who really wants to send their money to the world hereafter? Of course, all of you want to send your money in the world hereafter because you want to have a big balance there as well, right? So you really want to send money. I have a solution for you. Because you want to buy there, you want to be in Jannah and big palaces with beautiful garden and lakes there, and you want to have luxury life in Jannah, of course, inshallah, all Muslims. Okay, so we have solution for that. Solution is charity. Charity over here, you know, one is the compulsory one, zakat. We are not discussing that one over here. We're going to talk about the voluntary, the one we willingly give from our money, the small amount or whatsoever, the way we want to, small or big, whatsoever you want to give from your money to someone. And it's not only to give some amount or money spent, it's also any good act, any good deed is also is coming in the head of under the head of charity. How you can increase your balance over there, how you can have your balance over there, the money given as charity gonna transfer to your account in the world hereafter in the form of good deeds. That money will be transferred in the form of good deeds there. You'll have your account there as a personal account, individual account, and that will be filled with good deeds. So good deed, the more balance you have there, the greater the reward. The more good deeds you have there, you'll have the best palaces in the Jannah. You'll have the best life in the Jannah. So war of there, you know, kind of like over here, we use different currency like dollar, rupees and all that. There in the world hereafter, it will be good deeds. So if you'll do charity, and I told you charity is not only of spending money. Spending money is also one of the thing to give money to all deserving people in this world. That is one thing. And other than that, each single good act is under the head of charity. It's called charity. Like if you just give a smile, you have smiley face while talking to others. For others, it's easy to talk to you. You are removing some harmful thing from the way. If you are going, you have seen some stone or something. In small acts, you are helping someone in any form. It's also come under charity. So if you want to increase your balance over there as good deed, definitely. So you want to do charity in all forms, starting from spending money in the way of Allah, like Allah asks us to spend money on deserving, because He asks us to do. So we have to do it. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. They asked you, Muhammad, what they should spend in charity. Say, whatever you spend with a good heart, give it to the parents, relatives, orphans, the helpless and travelers in need. Whatever good you do, God is aware of it. So whatsoever you want to give as charity, please do it with a good heart. If you want to spend something on charity, if you want to give some small portion, some small amount of your money, please do it with good heart, because whatsoever we are giving, whatsoever we are going to give to other people, it will double, triple the amount, we'll get it back. So there are different ahadith as well. We have a lot of benefits for that other than having good deeds. What other benefits we have for that? The believer's share on the day of resurrection will be his sadqah, charity. Then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, a man spending on his family is a deed of charity. And the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, enjoining all that is good is sadqah, charity. Whatsoever we are doing good is charity. Even men, women who are spending their money on their family is sadqah, charity. And those who are taking care of others in any form of good act and all that, any good act comes under charity. Every act of goodness is sadqah, charity. Charity extinguishes sins just as water extinguishes fire. So apart from, you know, we are having big balance there as a good deed while doing charity, it also removes our sins, you know. Our sins will be forgiven if we are giving more and more charity. Plus, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, give charity without delay, for it stands in the way of calamity. So if you want to, if some problem is supposed to be coming in your life, or you are going through some problem or all that, you give charity. It will help you to come out of it faster than normal way. So if you really want solution for your problem, and problem is you want to send your money in the world hereafter, you want to have big balances there, you can now. So don't be disappointed. You can send their money. How? In the form of charity. How? Because if you give charity, it will be transferred into your account there as an individual account in the form of good deeds. The more good deeds you have, the greater the reward. You can have best life there. You can have anything in Jannah, best one. But for that, please do charity. Do all kinds of good acts, because each good act is charity. Apart from money which we need to give to deserving people, starting from, we have seen there, from parents, relative, orphans, helpless and travelers, to do all kind of good deeds. So you will have you do all good acts, so you have good deeds there in this that life. So you have big balance there of good deeds, and you can have best life there. I hope from today you'll start giving charity, so you have biggest account, best account in the world hereafter in the form of good deeds, so you can have best palaces and gardens there. Take really good care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.